All right, the next thing we're going to learn is called a broken left turn. We use this in partner work also, but for now we're just going to do it as a shine. So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. I'll show you again with different arms. 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Basic. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. All right, breaking it down. After we do our basic 6, 7, I'm going to step forward on 1 to get ready. Now we're going to do a rock step with our left foot, kind of diagonally to the front. So there's going to be 2, and as I step back on my right foot 3, I'm going to open up to my left and place my left foot to the back. Okay, so this is rock step 2, 3, open, 5. Continue turning to the left on my left foot and do my back rock 6, 7. So again, from the beginning, we have step forward 1, rock step 2, 3, open to the back 5, back rock 6, 7. Basic 2, 3. One more time, we have step, rock, step, open 5, back rock. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, okay? Adding the arms, you have a couple options, okay? Two that I use a lot are one, where we bring the arms up like this. I kind of feel like I'm stretching when I just woke up, okay? So the left hand is going to come straight out in front, and the right hand is going to come up. So this is 2, 3. And as you open up to the left hand wraps around your waist, and the right hand comes behind your head, 5, 6, 7. So it's 1, stretch and wrap, 5, 6, 7. Your other option is to leave the right hand down and take the right one up, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. So in that case, I'll show you from the side, you would lead with the wrist and sweep it to the back before you bring it behind your head. So that's the broken left with ladies styling.